reason why we all can't heal is that we act like it don't matter how we feel. Seems like we only care about being right, always trying just to win, like life is just a fight. It's a battle to the death all through the night. I'll be awake alone, stuck in a loop of fright. Maybe if I ate a meal, I would feel alright. If only I could find my damn appetite. My whole family thinks that I'm messed up in the brain. They tell me that I'm scary, crazy, and I'm not the same. I've done so much crying and trying to just explain that none of it's on purpose, but they tell me I'm to blame. Please let me wake up from these awful fever dreams, where emotions are invisible and nothing's as it seems. I just wanna know the truth and find out what it means, but it's really, really hard when we're all seeing different screens. When did we all go totally insane? Why are we intentionally causing each other pain? Is this even real or was I already slain? Seem to break free from all of these chains. Certain facts should always cause emotion, unless you're medicated by some magic potion, so that you cannot feel the waves of the ocean. How can you be so numb to all of this commotion? Rest assured that numbness is a demotion.